see the trees.
Oh, not? Okay, we're almost there.
I want to get this branch and you take picture for me. Can you see me? Your turn to get. That is a good
We picked already 2 weeks ago.
Oh, 2 weeks ago? Oh.
Man, they're nice size. Mm, look at those.
A lot of Lychees. Oh yeah.
Look at the size of
this. It's only like what, 6, 7 of them? And this one too.
It looks like you're taking a medicine. Here we go, we got mini grapes here too.
Oh yeah.
Oh, that's awesome.
Great.
Yeah.
My grandfather used to have Concord grapes.
a lot. Let's try this one.
Concord grapes.
It's really sweet. Oh my god, so good.
Hey,
yeah.
How many pounds you want? Five?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Can't see though. Okay, right now we're at the seafood place and we're buying crawfish. So,
that's
the one. They're live crawfish.
Thank you. Yo, bingo, bingo!
Facebook.
Oh. They're like the crawfish.
Look at that big one on the bottom there.
Oh yeah.
Look at this one right there.
They're still alive. And we're cooking crawfish boil. So here. And we're boiling some potatoes, peeling the garlic.
Because we have to have garlic in it.
Mm-hmm.
Lots of it. Lots of it. As long as I can see it. You can even see it.
Yep, lots of garlic.
It's our wonderful crawfish boil with shrimp, corn, potatoes, and kielbasa. And lots of Old Bay.